This is Lily unboxing from kickstart.net. Today I'm going to make a detailed review of Air Jordan 4 White Oreo. As we all know, this one was just set to drop on the Saturday, July 3rd for $190. This Africa colorway for this shoe is white, dark green, fire red, and black. So let's start with the shoebox. It's a slight modified version than your traditional Air Jordan 4 box. Instead of the traditional black and red on the top, this drum is in a combination of white and red. But we still have the Air Jordan flying branding on the top. And underneath we have that signature salmon print as well. You can see. Okay, on this side, you can check this small German in air branding right here. So jump into the details of this shoe. The entire upper is pretty much all constructed out of leather, so this feels like a pretty decent cut of leather if you run your finger across it. And you can see that the natural leather greens, and to me it's pretty good quality. Surrounding the out edge of the toe box, we have another overlay of the smooth white leather, and moving down towards the bottom and the top lace cross are both done in the salmon print finish. In between these we have that signature netting, which is front on your Air Jordan 4, and this is done in white, giving that nice toner. Next, we have this triangular shaped TPU wing, which again is also left in white. Moving on to the back of the sneaker. And then for the heel top, instead of your traditional plastic or TPU heel top, this one also constructed leather, and in the center we have this gray color jumpman. Okay. Running up the center of the shoe, underneath the laces, we have more of that white color netting. And for the laces and their wheels, they only come with a white one piece of laces. They are your standard flat white colored lace. Right above the tongue is constructed out of that white leather, which again still have that nice soft feel to it. And embroidered in the center, we have this red colored jumpman. Another thing I want to point out is the front of the tongue is actually the leather, but on the back of the shoe tongue, it is constructed out of the shimmery gray colored nylon and stitched on a upside down fashion. This Air Jordan tag in white and red. And next, moving the inner liner of the shoe is again constructed out of that shimmering gray colored nylon. Next, on the bottom, turning the shoe over the bottom here, we have your standard Air Jordan 4 outsole, and in this case is entirely constructed out of white rubber. And also you can check the later jumpman in the center. A look at the inside. At the top we have our jumpman logo on the heel. Finally, about the sizing. This one is 2 to size. So just to choose your normal size on the shoes. And about the quality, honestly, I think the quality is very perfect. And the workmanship is amazing. This one is will be my best shoes so far. Okay, that's all. If you have any question about the shoes or what do you think about the shoes, you can just leave your comments below this video. Thank you for watching. I will see you on my next video. Bye.